Mark Coleman from Paul's Photo, the lab at Paul's Photo, and the Credit Photo Academy. It's day 350 of our Be Creative series, and we're here at Golden Canyon in Death Valley. And I wanted to show you why we call it Golden Canyon, why it's called Golden Canyon. You can see the sun. We've got about 5 minutes of sun left, and it's casting these beautiful shadows. So what have I got? I've got my Gitzo tripod with the Nikon Z7 II and the 70 to 200 millimeter lens, and I'm reaching out into the scene to capture a detail. Now, what everybody wants to do is try to take the whole mountain, and you can't do that. If you try to take the whole mountain, it's not going to have the feel that you want. It's not going to be a tight composition. It's not going to have the communicative value. So by using the 70 to 200 lens, I'm coming in tight, finding the shapes. And this is going to be very reminiscent of a picture we'll take up at Zabriskie Point on Saturday. You know, we're here in Death Valley with our first post-COVID workshop. We've got 8 students, and we're out in Death Valley today making amazing pictures and having fun. Are you guys having fun?
Yeah!
And the light is beautiful, and it's going to get more beautiful. We just got a couple minutes of sunlight left. So I'm aperture priority F11. I'm light metering and focusing right here in the foreground, capturing that beautiful scene behind me. I can't wait to share it with you. I can't wait to give you the inspiration. Come out and photograph with us. Have some fun. Be creative. But wear your mask, stay safe, and have some fun. Mark Coleman from Paul's Photo, the lab at Paul's Photo, and the Creative Photo Academy wishing you great pictures. And it's Golden Canyon Day. Woohoo!